What's up, everyone? In this video, I'm going to show you how to do this, dragging 3D objects using Unity.
Okay, to start things off, we're going to make a mouse drag component. And we're going to save and store the Z distance in a float, which is essentially the distance between the camera and the game object that you're trying to drag. And by default, we're going to set this component off so it doesn't run until we actually click on it. And then we're going to set the Z distance on enable, because when the game object is clicked with the mouse, we can track the distance between the camera and the game object every time the script is turned on. And what I want to do here is, when you click the game object and you hold it down, you're able to drag it. When you release the mouse, the game object will stop and it turns off this script. So here we're just going to track the position of the mouse, and then based on the mouse position, we're going to be translating mouse position to screen, so that as the mouse moves, the game object will follow that position. And then the distance between the camera and the game object will always stay the same. And then all we have to do at this point is apply the new position to the positions, or to the game object's position. So far, if you're finding this video helpful, please put a like on this video. And again, thanks for watching this. Okay, so now that we made our mouse drag component, we're going to make this Raycaster script, which allows us to click from the camera a game object with a box collider or a collider and the mouse component. So it allows us to click it. If the mouse drag component exists on it, it'll start the drag process, where you can then do a mouse drag. And when you release it, the mouse button, it'll stop moving. And you could put this Raycaster component on any game object in the scene. I personally put it on the main camera. Once you attach the mouse drag component to the game object with a collider attached to it, now all you have to do is click the mouse, hold it down, and once you release the mouse, it'll stop dragging. And you can do that with any game object. And that's it. If you like this video, please send a like, and if you have any comments or questions, just post it down below in the video, and also please subscribe if you like this content. Thanks again for watching. Have a good one.